we are gaining more experience, you know, and our teachers and staff are getting more trained from outside, from both from outside and from within. So we expect that the successes we receive this year, by God's grace, will be higher than what we have received. Just as the ones we have received in 2022 were much better than what we have received in 2021.
In the year under review, the Universal Basic Education Board says it renovated more than 100 schools and built more classrooms to increase access and comfort. It also expanded access to education in rural areas by building more schools across villages in the territory, while specifically creating an enabling environment for girl child education.
2022, to be candid, a lot were achieved. First and foremost, we had more than 15% increase in our school's enrollments. Also, the performance of our students and pupils in our basic education subsector actually improved a lot. We also established 18 new more junior secondary schools with the approval of the Honorable Minister of State.
On its part, the FCT Education Resource Center presents an impressive scorecard on its mandate. The center says it conducted all examination under its mandate and released as at when due, while also ensuring that candidates for such examinations are certified.
This year was really a wonderful year for us as far as examination was concerned, and there was no report of any examination malpractice in the 5 major examinations we carried out. And even the other external examination that we supervised, we make sure that everything was done successfully, monitoring. So, and we didn't shift any timetable. All our timetable that were set out to for the examination this year, there was nothing, we never shifted any of the timetable. We carried out all.
As for the National Commission for Colleges of Education, the standouts of last year include graduating only qualified teachers and implementing policies for the upgrading of the standard of colleges of education.
For now, this country says the minimum teaching qualification is a certificate, and that certificate is NCE. And the colleges of education are the ones that run the certificate, while university run degree. So even the affiliation we have with colleges of education affiliating to university is degrees, not the NCE. Even if you have a PhD, you are not qualified, you are not a teacher, you are not a professional teacher.
Educationists believe that with the current economic reality, education as an important part of development, it should not be left to government alone to fund, stating that all stakeholders should contribute as a deliberate design augments government investments. Hadiza Godwin Ebune, NTA News.